Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will talk about how to use ProtonVPN for free and examine its free version to see if it's worth using. ProtonVPN gained its reputation as a solid premium VPN over the years. However, with the years of existence on the marketplace, this VPN has one very interesting offer, and that is a ProtonVPN free plan. This means that you can enjoy this VPN completely free of charge without having to put in your credit card details and stuff like that. On this channel, you know that we avoid promoting free VPNs simply because we think, or actually we know, that they are not better than the premium ones. They come with many limitations, and many of them engage in filthy business practices such as selling your personal info to third-party companies. Just to make it clear, ProtonVPN is not like that, and today I will show you how to use ProtonVPN for free and tell you whether or not a ProtonVPN free version is worth your time. Before I proceed, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to remain notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this one. Okay, so first, to use ProtonVPN for free, all you have to do is visit the website, click on Get ProtonVPN Free, choose the free plan on the left, and of course, sign up. After making an account, you'll be able to download the application and use it right away. The application looks really nice, and this VPN can be installed on the devices you can see on the screen. Now, what makes the ProtonVPN free plan so attractive? For the start, it offers unlimited monthly bandwidth, which is a rarity for a free VPN these days. Moreover, almost every security feature from the paid version is accessible here. For example, 256-bit encryption, automatic kill switch, split tunneling, VPN accelerator, WireGuard VPN protocol, and even IPv6 and DNS leak protection. All of this is accompanied by ProtonVPN's no logging policy, as the VPN doesn't store any bits of compromising information about its users. Needless to say, this VPN won't store logs of your browsing history, IP address, DNS requests, and other information. To be honest, this is the most secure free VPN you can get that's also easy to use and provides somewhat decent browsing experience. If this sounds great to you, you might want to hear more about ProtonVPN's downsides. As you can see in the application, ProtonVPN offers just 3 server locations, including the US, Netherlands, and Japan. In the ProtonVPN free version, you also don't get any P2P servers, so you won't be able to enjoy torrenting. Moreover, ProtonVPN won't work with Netflix, which you can easily test out. Even if it works with Netflix, which once again will not be the case, you will be able to unblock just 3 catalogs. I will mention that ProtonVPN isn't the fastest VPN. You can check my review of this VPN, and you will see that its speeds are, well, not that great, especially if we talk about streaming or downloading. In its free version, ProtonVPN also allows for just 1 simultaneous connection. So, if you want to protect your phone apart from your computer, that won't be possible by using the same account. Finally, I must mention one thing that annoys me about ProtonVPN, and that is customer support. You see, this VPN doesn't have 24/7 live chat support, and this is frustrating, given that ProtonVPN's customer support takes an eternity to respond back to you. The downsides I just talked about are actually not that bad, considering a wide array of free VPNs on the market that won't give you a fraction of what ProtonVPN will. And if you're hell-bent on getting a free VPN that won't have any of the downsides I mentioned, as crazy as it sounds, you might want to try out a paid VPN. So, instead of a ProtonVPN free subscription, you can go for ExpressVPN instead and use it for 30 days risk-free. This VPN comes with an unconditional risk-free 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you basically use the VPN for 30 days after buying it, after which you can get a full refund in just a few hours and not lose a single dollar. Why is ExpressVPN better than ProtonVPN, you might ask? Well, there are many reasons for that. It offers 3,000 servers in 94 countries, the fastest speeds on the market, rock-solid security, the best VPN protocol, lightweight, and even a certified no-logging policy, which means that ExpressVPN won't store any compromising logs as well. Furthermore, ExpressVPN's device support is vastly superior. Remember, in ProtonVPN there are 7 supported devices, and in ExpressVPN more than 15 of them are on the list, including routers and Fire Stick TV, for example. Oh, and there are 5 simultaneous connections in a single account as well, as opposed to just 1 in ProtonVPN. What about torrenting? Luckily, ExpressVPN is a P2P friendly VPN, so you can use it to download torrents safely and anonymously, thanks to its unlimited bandwidth. Streaming is also a pleasant experience with ExpressVPN that, unlike ProtonVPN, works with more than 15 Netflix libraries and platforms like BBC iPlayer, Hulu, Disney+, and dozens more. What I really like is ExpressVPN's customer support available 24/7 through live chat. This functionality, as you can remember, isn't available in ProtonVPN. And before I talk about its pricing, I must point out that ExpressVPN is a great VPN for China and works well in this country, where ProtonVPN sadly won't work. Besides, ExpressVPN is still a relatively affordable VPN, although not the cheapest. And make no mistake, if we compare ProtonVPN's pricing to ExpressVPN, you will see that ProtonVPN is actually more expensive and offers less for the money. On the flip side, you can get a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan on ExpressVPN, which is the cheapest deal, accompanied by a 30-day money-back guarantee I mentioned that applies to all subscription plans from ExpressVPN. If you're looking to claim this cheapest deal on ExpressVPN and enjoy what it has to offer in the long run, you can do it by using the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. So, you now know how to use ProtonVPN for free. Arguably, getting a ProtonVPN free subscription is the best thing you can do if you want a really free VPN with no bandwidth limits and great security. However, if you're looking to watch Netflix, unblock geo-blocked websites and enjoy the VPN on more devices, I'm afraid that ProtonVPN won't be of any use to you. For that reason, I recommend ExpressVPN instead, that, despite not being free, still offers a risk-free money-back guarantee, so you can at least test it out and not lose a single dollar. And with that said, this was all for today's video. I really hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel and stick with us, because many more useful videos like this are coming pretty much on a daily basis. See you in the next video. Bye.